like to sleep all day and party all night. This is how we like to live our life.
Hands up!
Study engineering in Charlotte, or maybe work with my cousin. Yeah, that's about it.
Hopefully, I'll do some game development, take a holiday, get a job, be all good.
Oh, uni. Yeah. Oh, probably get into engineering.
I don't know, go to uni.
Where do I see myself after school? Basically, in university, hopefully, studying to become a lawyer or something like that.
I'm gonna be a nurse. And yeah, that's about it.
Walk around.
I might do accounting or construction management.
Wanna be a policeman. Because there's too much levels in Birrong. I need to book all of them in the jail.
Am I gonna do like an HSC?
Well, we're gonna be trying to get into uni, and obviously we'll fail. And if we fail, straight bricklaying.
Bricklaying, brother.
Bricklaying. Ken, you're an Asian shout out. I'll make it into uni.
Mm-hmm.
and if I don't, just see from there.
University. Studying what?
Probably become a psychologist and then probably get a job and train in mixed martial arts.
So basically I'm gonna thinking of doing a career in information technology.
Go to Centrelink. Go to Centrelink and then ask for my pay and then maybe go take. Probably on my face too, playing COD. Get out of my face!
I see myself competing with the global leaders in information technology, Microsoft, Google.
I'll probably in the UFC. Lightweight champion.
10 years from now.
Hopefully. Working. If I can, I'll also try out boxing. That'll be good. Hopefully, I'll be working. Maybe something in IT or uni lecturer.
Bricklaying. Probably a model.
Engineer, inshallah.
Somehow, lazing about a computer.
I don't know. Probably, I don't know.
What I'd like to see myself in 10 years from now, probably just studying hard, working and enjoying life.
Years from now,
I'm little.
Probably still in my parents' house.
Hopefully, like, settle down, have a nice job, car, family, mansion, and living the life. Hopefully have my own island.
I see myself as a high school teacher teaching English.
10 years from now, hopefully as an established pilot for either Qantas or Emirates, and hopefully living in Dubai.
We're
gonna be charging.
Weighing in at 245 pounds.
Fighting out of war.
I get no